1938, Ibrox Stadium, Glasgow.
A success is the keynote of the opening speech by His Majesty the King.
King George VI opened the Empire Exhibition in front of a crowd of 100,000.
Of the thousands of your subjects gathered in this stadium, and of a much greater audience all over the world,
The King's speech was filmed that day, but the full extent of his speech impediment was edited to make him appear more fluent than he was.
The Queen and I are very happy to be in Scotland once more. We shall see today the completion of a great scheme whose inception we saw when we were last in Glasgow 10 months ago.